humans keep up with machines. They want to merge our brains with machines so that we can start thinking in real time in the internet. So the thing you have in your pocket, cell phone, smartphone, basically can be put into your head through an implant and or a headset. Already in Florida, they're doing things like racing drones around the track and stuff like that, just using brainwave technology. And already you can have conversations in your mind with people through headsets and brainwave implants and things like that. And we're going to get to a point, you know, Elon Musk says there'll be a commercial device in 5 years. I don't know if that's the case, but definitely within 10 years, there's a good chance that there will be a commercial device on the market that will allow you to talk to your friend or give a speech in real time, like,